Hello everyone, how are you doing? So in this week we have another special video because we have another podium vehicle, a beautiful car, a hypercar actually. This in real life I think it's a McLaren P1 or something like that. A beautiful car, I already have one, but I hope I will win it this week. So let me first show you where you can buy that car. You can buy it from Benny's. And you can customize as a Benny's car. So here it is, the Progen Italy GTB. 1.2 million, a lot of money, so I hope you will win it. Okay, let's not waste no more time and let's go straight to everything that's on sale this week and to some bonus and other stuff that's on that we have this week. So first let's watch some Arena Wars cars. Nothing here. The only thing that I know is we have some Benny's cars that are on sale. I will show you Benny's custom cars. So we have this one. I know you have to pay the entire price, but if you want to customize as a Benny's car, this is the stock vehicle and this is the Benny's customized example. I will buy it and I will customize it. You have a discount, 25% I think, for this car this week, so you have to know that. I research. And the second car that is on sale, this one, it's very cheap now, but if you want to make it a Benny's car, a customized car, it's pretty expensive. So here we have another sale. So keep in mind, if you want this week to buy the Bravado Gauntlet, this one, or this one, you have sale if you want to make it a Benny's car. So no more cars from Benny's on sale right here. So let's go next to planes and helicopters. Nothing here. Let's go to legendary motorsport. Okay, so the sale continue with the classic sport car, the Ocelot Swinger. This is the fourth week, I think. The car in 190Z. So we have some cars that are on sale. Same cars as the last week. Let's check. Yes. So we have for four weeks this car. I am very glad because maybe some of you don't have the money to customize them. But keep in mind, on my channel, in this video description, you'll find the link with every car that is on sale. And I already modified it. So I already did like three weeks ago these cars. And this one, every car from Legendary that is on sale, I did it. I customized it. So I will put a link in this video description with these classic cars. Beautiful cars, and I really recommend you to buy them all. Okay, let's go to Warstock Catch and Carry. Let's see here if we have some discount. No. Let's see here. No. No. So no discount here. I never drove these cars, but it's time to buy one. It's 1.7 million, a lot of money, but for sure I'll buy one for you to customize it, and let's see how good it is. Alien Invasion, Undead Rising. So this is a, I don't know, I think you can pass everything with this car. Rise Up, I don't know what it does, but I'll buy one and I'll check that out. Okay, we have the Deluxo, which is a very expensive car, one of the most expensive cars in this game. It's from 4.7 million to 3.3, so it's a huge discount, and if you don't have one, maybe you like it. I recustomize it my own because I already have one. This is based on DeLorean in real life, a beautiful car that flies, so keep that in mind, this car flies. You can make it fly. Let's see what else it's on sale here. So I'm a little disappointed, no cars from Legendary on sale, only the one that was just on sale before. So we have the Starlink, this plane. I think I already have it on my channel, but if not, I will buy one. This is I think this is a nice plane. But keep an eye on my channel, because if you don't know, every week I buy everything that is on sale and customize it. So that's a rule on my channel. Okay, we have the Tula. Again, I think I have this plane. A lot of money, but this is fun to have. Let's see what else. So this is from 5.2 million to 3.1 if you don't unlock the sale price, the trade price. Okay, let's see what else it's on sale, because we have to check everything that it's on sale this week. Nothing else here. Let's go to the boats. Let's check the super yacht. No sale here. Let's go to other boats. Nothing. No bikes. And let's go straight to the Sauter San Andreas Super Autos. I hope there is at least one car here on sale. Nothing. This week it's kind of bad for me. Only if you like the Deluxe and the Italy GTO, I think. But I don't know, so is nothing on sale here, and I don't like that. So no car new at Legendary, no new car at Sauter San Andreas. Maybe the next week there will be a lot of cars, I don't know. Okay, let's go straight to money and services. So last week I bought this apartment, but it's not on sale this week again. So yeah, it was last week. Now let's see some businesses. Clubhouse, not on sale. Bunkers, not on sale. Hangars, okay, we have. It makes sense, because we have some planes on sale. So if you want to store your planes, you have to buy a hangar. So the best one is this one that I already have, but we can buy some cheaper hangars. I don't know why I didn't buy it, but this one, because there are closer to my arena workshop. I bought the most expensive one, this one, and I don't know, it's kind of far, but it's the best one. Sorry, I didn't check everything else here, the facilities. So nothing, no facilities on sale. Nightclub, no. Arcade business, no. So no sale there. Let's see some offices. No sale at offices. Let's see some houses. Maybe we have some houses. No house on sale. Let's see the garages, because sometimes the garages are on sale, but not this time. So we don't have any sale here. Okay, that's about it with this week update. And you have to know something else. This week you have 3x, so 3 times of on the King of the Hill missions and Overtime Rumble Adversary mode. So if you play some missions, some jobs like that, you have some 3 times bonus and RP. Not bonus, money and RP, sorry. So if you want to do money fast and RP, just do the 3 times every week, because every week they change that that missions. The best thing that it's on sale this week, in my opinion, let me show you really, really fast, is this car that it's on podium. A very nice car. You will see it in my next video. I will try to win it. If not, I will customize my own. And this one. This one you must have, trust me. Grind this week if you don't have the money and buy one. Okay, thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you liked this video, I hope you really want to support me and hit that like button, because that's very important for me. And if you are new, you can subscribe to my channel, and you can hit that bell to notify when I release a new video, and also you can share this video, and you can follow me on Instagram, because on Instagram I post a lot of car pictures. So yeah, please wish me good luck, because I want now to win this podium vehicle. My next video, which will be about it. Thank you very, very much, and see you really, really, really soon today. Bye.